Today, our class and topic is about telling lies and carrying chit-chat are sinful tasks. You may be government department staff or private staff or NGO trust staff or working in any business center, etc. I tell you that don't tell lies and don't carry chit-chat about others because they are wrongful and sinful tasks. Very, very sinful tasks. Believing lies and chit-chat carried by others is a sinful task. Unnadi podu lenidi radu gali medalu akaraku raavu gudishainanu akaraku vachu. భూమి ఒకనాడు కుపకులవచ్చును, జనులంతా పోవచ్చును. సత్యమొక్కటే మారనిది, truth will never change, either in funny way or serious way. Never transfer lies and chit-chat to others without proper grounds and basis. Don't get any personal or official benefits by telling lies or carrying chit-chat to your superiors and elders, etc., or in wrong way, which will harm many people's lives, also harm many families' lives, and some works of some people, promotion, etc., go away in respect of some good people too, and injustice will happen to them in various ways. Officers, employees, elders, educated people, etc., and whoever may be the people, they must not believe lies and chit-chat carried by others. If you want to believe anything, first see, verify 1-2 times, which is a right habit of believing. Spoiling families based on lies, chit-chat, etc., is a superstition. Generally, or in any case, don't tell lies to make good to the people, society, or to save the lives of common people, good people, or for the nation protection. You may tell a small lie, no problem, no sin. Similarly, family personal issues, nation defense issues to be kept confidential. Don't open such issues. In such cases, try to be calm too. Nobody will go to a liar or chit-chat carrier because the people will definitely know the truth after a certain period. SVPSO organization, plants and flowers, medical system, vastu, yoga system can set right the mindset of liars and chit-chat carriers. This system can cure them easily.